How you doing?
Hey, when you just think about last Thursday, and you look at the video, can you think of a reason why just things didn't click for everybody and why there were a lot of drops?
I feel like it was just a lack of focus in our room. And I feel like, you know, doing the little things consistently every day is gonna like keep your focus throughout the week, throughout the day. And I feel like we were lacking in that area.
Scott, can you give us a sense of what the mood's been like in the wide receiver room this week?
It's been good. You know, we had a good practice yesterday. We got to watch the film as soon as we came in on Tuesday, and you know we're on to Jacksonville.
How did you personally just handle last Thursday?
It sat with me a little long because we had that, you know, we had a decent break, but I flushed it though. I'm good. I'm, you know, on to Jacksonville.
Besides catching the ball, are there specific areas of improvement you're looking for from the receivers and yourself on Sunday from what happened against the Lions?
Just every aspect. We understand that wasn't our best. That wasn't our best performance, and it needs to get better.
Scott, how did last year help you? The ups and downs you had. Yeah. How did that help you to bounce back so quickly?
Just knowing that this is life. Like, you know, life. You know, life will hit you. You know, there's going to be upsets. There's going to be downs in life. So you can't stop. You got to keep going.
We see guys that look at social media as soon as the game is over, right? And try to pull up their name, see what's been talked about. Yeah. How do you blackball that out?
Don't do it. Just don't. You know, as cliche as it seems, you just got to like stay in your own little bubble when stuff like that happens, and get right with yourself so you're able to, you know, come back, make a bounce back.
When you have a game that you're not as happy with, how does Pat kind of reinstill confidence with you in you maybe after the game or throughout the week, the next week?
Pat, you know, Pat's great with stuff like that. You know, just always making sure, you know, you're in a great headspace. So like, even if, like, you see it all the time, like if you see somebody drops the ball in the game, he's coming right back at you, trying to get you to forget about it. Yeah. So, you know, I feel like just the whole locker room has been doing good. It's just, you know, flipping to the next page.
What can this receiver corps do against Jacksonville? How do you evaluate their defense?
They got a good defense. They got a lot of, like, long, athletic corners, and their secondary is pretty solid. So I feel like it'll be a good matchup, and, you know, we can go out there and give a better effort than last week for sure.
Scott, when you guys, sorry, is there something you're dealing with your
thumb
or something?
No, I just jammed it a little bit. Just trying to keep the impact off of here, but it's cool right now.
So, Scott, when the play is covered and everything, you guys got to take off and scramble, drill, and just try to find spots. What are you going through to be able to get open and find that viable option for Pat to throw to?
It's kind of like a field thing. It's hard to explain. You just got to basically just find the space and give them a window to throw.
What, can you take us through what was going on, what maybe your role was on the fourth down play, what you were thinking, the ball in the air, did it break down, was it, yeah. You had to kind of move out a little bit, just take us through what was going on your end?
Yeah, it was kind of, it definitely broke into a scramble drill, so I just tried to I tried to find space. I really just tried to find space, and as I'm running, I felt like Jay Watt and his defender in like my area, so I kind of hesitated a little bit once the ball was in the air. I didn't know if he threw it to me or not, so it was kind of like a whole weird scenario. So,
25 yards down the field is not normal. Like, was it kind of hard to kind of find your landmark on where you were trying to get to as well, going that far?
It was kind of like we got to get the first down no matter what it looks like. So that's what I was thinking at least.
Last one. How close did you come to catching it? It's hard to tell from where.
Yeah. I definitely came. I came super close to catching it. I probably should have caught it, but I didn't. So, you know, on to Jacksonville.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.